We delve deep below the abbey, ready to face the evil confronting us. The abbot, Vincent Dorin, was once a good and kindly man who helped the people of Wygol. But now he has become a devious coward who has holed himself up in the abbey and rigged it with traps of cunning. The people, unprotected, have paid a heavy price for his treachery. Night has fallen outside, and we will be open to vampire attack at any time. We must be on our guard. We must work together if we are to succeed in acquiring the relic that the abbot guards. This will help us greatly in defeating the vampiric horde later.
Your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
That's a good idea.
Go through to the other side! Quickly! Meet the same fate. There must be some way of knocking the grill down.
Albert has protected himself well. We need two keys to get out of here.
Cursed creatures!
I will destroy you all!
There is one of the keys we need.
Zobek, help me with the crowbar.
As you wish.
Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer!
Zobek,
quickly. Move forward and hold the next slab.
Quickly, or we die!
There is one of the keys we need. There is a strange device here. It is a magic seal created by the abbot. There must be a way to manipulate it.
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
That's a good idea. Better to have stayed in your holes.
Zobek, hold the device steady.
As you wish. Go, go! Cross over now! Don't you dare touch me!
To hold the device steady, Zobek.
I'm coming. Go through to the other side, quickly!
Zobek, hold the device steady.
As you wish. Go, go! Cross over now! You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes. Don't you dare touch me! You will all meet the same fate! Get away from me, you filth!
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
I'm coming. Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer! I will destroy you all!
Zobek, hold the device steady.
That's a good idea. Go through to the other side! Quickly! Well done!